Well, when the internet actually was invented, I was using it in the beginning. So right now, the difference that I make between before and now is that right now it's more and more scarcing opportunities that was that were before. And I think this is due to the decreasing decentralization. So the internet becoming more and more centralized, and this is the problem for censorship, for security, for privacy, and collection of information.